What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel in the next installment of PGA Tour 2K23. So as you can see here, these are trophies that I have won over the years. And look at all my wins. And let me tell you, there's some that have just escaped me. The Farmers Insurance Open, the Genesis Invitational, and the Players Championship. Like, what the fuck? But I have won a lot of trophies in my years in this league. But there is one. Oh, missed another one. There's Rocket Mortgage. Jeez Christ. BMW Championship. Haven't won. There's still a lot to do for me to achieve greatness in this damn career mode. But that brings us to, man, the FedEx Cup too. Jesus Christ. This is the one we're playing for today. The Tour Championship. And if you'll go back to the schedule, I have been killing it and sucking and killing it and sucking and killing it. Finished third the past two. Finished first. Finished 11th. So, I got a chance at it. But we are back at East Lake Golf Club for the Tour Championship. So, without further ado, is this the year where Larry Longball wins the Tour Championship? I don't know. We're going to have to find out. But I got new gear, as you can tell. I look sexy, showing some legs. I'm ready to kick some ass and chew some bubblegum. We're going to play the event, and we are going to hopefully win. Let's find out. Larry Longball secures spot in Tour Championship. All entrants will have their start and strokes adjusted based on their FedEx Cup points ranking. It's going to be tough. Just going out there and play the best golf I can. Woo woo! I start off minus three. Tiger Woods is on my ass. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't care right now. That's a stupid thing they added. I don't like it. If you want to know more, just leave one comment. All you got to do, you watch the video, leave a comment, throw a like up there, do something so that I know you're there so I can adjust what I do accordingly to you guys. Here we are, East Lake Golf Club. 7,300 yards, par is 70. I start off minus three. The wind is going to be a factor in today's golf. I have not been hitting my driver that well, which is not good. But we hit the first one off the tee, and it looks like green grass. All right, here we go. Get the jitters out early. Start with, man, great pin locations too. This is a pain in the ass out of the gate. I have learned spin and practice with spin. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Let's see what happens in this shot. Oh, it is tracking for the bunker. Not what I wanted to see to start today's adventure. Oh, these greens look treacherous, to say the least. Let's just get it close, hit our par, and make our way to the second hole. Easy, slower down. Slow. Stop moving, stop. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I'm going to put the pin there, so no matter where you hit it, it's just going to go down forever. All right, this is going to be a tough par to start the round, not going to lie. So it's going to the right, and then it's going to the left, and then it's going to go to the left. So the idea here is to walk away with a fucking bogey at this point. I'm just going to bring it all the way over there. Full power. Hit it like shit. Oh, great camera work. And that ball just dies. Is it going to roll back? This game is fucking trolling me right now. Well, how the fuck do you hit this stupid shot That's going to roll back too, isn't it? Just stop, ball. Stop. This is for double bogey. I cannot believe what I am witnessing on this first hole of the East Lake Grand Prix. Just kidding. The championship. Oh, my God. Just stop near the pin. Well, that is not the way you want to start a round. Start it even. You start it fucking even when you had a three-stroke lead. Tiger Woods got a bogey on it, too. Jesus. And then we go into a par three that is not my friend. That ball needs the hook. The win. Okay. This is getting ridiculous already. And there it goes again. I gotta focus here. Things are not doing so hot. We're just gonna bring it over there. Bring it over there just a little. Get a good shot. Fuck! What was that? Was that another bogey? Plus one. Things need to turn around and turn around in a hurry. Oh, finally a decent fucking shot into the bunker. Motherfucker. Oh, and another beautiful pin location. All right. Let's just put some backspin on it, see if it'll stop. Oh. And a tap-in birdie. That's how you get back even. Okay. Okay. What do we got here? Par four. Trees on both sides. Par four. Wind in my face. Nice easy. Oh, my God. Fucking tree. Wow, I got to use a four iron to even get to the green. Three iron. Alright, I'm okay with this. Let's get on the dance floor. Yep, we're gonna get on the dance floor and we're gonna dance. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wind's doing its thing and it's gonna dead stop me. Alright, four birdie. Easy shot. Golf is easy, remember that. It's all mental. This is easy shot. Nice and fuck. Stop rolling, ball! Oh, did I hit it too soft that time? Yep. Went too hard, now I hit it too soft. Going for bogey. I was had some momentum, and then I fucked it up. I'm only three strokes down, though. Focus is key in these matters. Man, why is it fucking shanking on me? Is my controller fucked? I'm going to blame my equipment because this bullshit. This is absolute bullshit. I got to go through trees. This just feels right. There we go. Just get there. Get where you need to go. We can get a birdie out of this. Just stay smooth swing. Smooth. Nope. God damn it! You piece of shit! What putter am I using? Because I'm switching. Because this is bullshit. Oh, another fucking easy par five. All right, up over those trees. Let the wind do its thing. Just get in the fairway. Okay. That's not terrible. Except for the bunker. Yep, there it is. So much for getting. Oh, I can still get there in one. Three iron it. And it's probably going to go off the lip here. Alright. Yep. There we go. I fucking hate golf. Why am I playing this stupid sport? It's going to go left to right on me probably. Fuck the wind. Go four iron. Come on, game. Ugh. Alright. Now we're in Heavy rough. Let's just go up 40, do the spinneroonie, do this. Let's just hit it in for fucking birdie. Par fives are supposed to be the ones I'm good at. Now, I have a nice, easy par. No fucking way! Alright. What the fuck? Things are not going well. Things are going... Dude, is this fucking... tournament a curse? Now I overcorrected the other way? Made it through the trees, though. That is a 350-yard carry. 397-yard drive, though. Oh, another beautiful fucking pin location. I can put some backspin on it. Let's just stay so I can have at least a putt at birdie. Would you stop acting like every shot sucks? Because that was right fucking at it. And a dead stop. That was a beautiful fucking shot. My golfer thinks every shot sucks. I don't get it. Yeah, now you're excited. You know, we got a fucking birdie. Back to plus one through seven. Here we go. The wind's with us. We're going to let her eat a little bit here. Perfect. Come on. Why is the wind not doing what it's supposed to? And in the sand. It's going to go left to right hard out of here. I got to use a pitching wedge. And just hope that it gets in the... Ooh, that was a good shot. No, bad shot. Great. Great job, stupid. Nice and easy. Up the... Get up there. Up there. Bullshit game of golf this is. Get in the fucking hole. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh, look at this beautiful pin location here. Beautiful pin location. The wind's gonna do its thing. I'm gonna put some fucking backspin on it like a motherfucker. See if we can get it to siphon. Just get it siphoned right near the flag. Oh, what the fuck was that? Well, it's on the green. 20 feet down below where it needs to be. It's going to come back to the left a little. Just get it close. And there it goes! Flying past the hole. Who puts these pin locations where they are? Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Yep. Good shot for bogey here. I need my competition to utterly fuck up. Because obviously, I don't know what I'm doing out here today. Come on, fucking bullshit. See, that's straight as an arrow. Okay. And then it still ends up in the rough. Oh, boy. Bring it up there. Do this. Get it nice. We're in heavy rough. We need to bring this up to 70. Yep. Please do something good. Oh, my God. You're allowed to do that hand gesture when you suck that bad. We just need to chip one in. Shouldn't be too difficult. Nice. Fucking keep rolling, ball! Plus two. Four strokes out of the lead. And it doesn't seem to be getting any better at all. There we go. Right on the flag stick. And... I should have put backspin, but I didn't. Nice and easy with it. Nope. And there goes rolling the fucking way again. Bye. See ya. I hate this tournament with a passion. Like, who puts these pin locations where they are? That's a good Fucking par. Great job. I'm still like 20 strokes behind. Okay. Keep it composed. Stay composed here. Let's just continue to hit some good shots in that one. That one is good. That is a good shot. Not a lot of power on it, but it's a good shot nonetheless. Gives us a chance to get back to plus one if we do it right. It's all about doing it right, though. All right. Ball's right there. The ding's going to do the thing, and I'm going to do this. And I fucked up because I hit it like a little baby. And there it goes, rolling and rolling and rolling. How is anyone? Fucking Jesus. Yep, this is the shot of the daytime. I can't see where it's going. Oh, I just missed. Oh, shucks. And I miss again because I'm a fucking moron. And this golf course has me pissed. Oh, the woods is minus one. I have a chance. If I would have fucking got a birdie. Oh, boy. Whoa. I'm overcorrecting. Overcorrecting. Golf is fun. Golf is a lot of fun. Okay. We're in heavy fucking rough. We're going to go like this. We're going to do this. The shot is going to do its thing. Nope. All right, four birdie. Easy birdie. Easy birdie. Do you think? Get in the hole, fucker! I think Tiger Woods is struggling a little, I guess. Anything can happen. Just get your shit together. Look at that monster fucking drive, though. Do. It is down 12 yards. Wind's being a dick. So we're going to do one of these. Bring it right to there. Let it go. Come on, wind. Come on, wind. See, now that's the type of shot I like as long as it stops fucking rolling. That should be a makeable putt. Makeable putt, nice and easy with it. Here we go. Get it straightened out. It fucking straightened out. Fuck, man. Where's that fucking pin? Jesus. That thing's gonna fly. All right, let's see if we can get it close. All right, I like. What the fuck? Oh, I even went in the water, guys. That was fucking amazing. Let's see if I can pull off this miraculous shit right here. This is how you golf. Right there. And a backspin? No backspin. Just fuck you spin. Come on. Get in the fucking hole. Thank you. That was for bogey. I had to do that for fucking bogey. Zonder Shuffle. Jesus Christ. We're all falling apart. Next year, they better not have the same pin locations because this is bullshit. Beautiful. Up over the trees. Hit the other tree right in the bunker. Fuck this course, man. We're in the sand. It's going to go right to left a little. All right, it's going to go right to left. Just hit it right at it. Perfect. Nope, not perfect. Alright, we're going to chip her on in here. It's not moving a lot. We're just going to get our birdie and make our way. Anything can happen. I am fighting this hard just to get a par. Golf is fun, right? Golf is fun. Boom. Where's that wind going now? I'm still going in the rough. Okay, heavy rough. We're going 1, 2, 3. Clubs up. Bring the backspin in. Do the thing. We're in heavy rough still. Yep. Hug-a-dugga. Hug-a-dugga. Stop waving your hand. It didn't seem like it was in that heavy a fucking rough. Bounce. Can I at least get a top 10 out of this whole thing? One more hole, and then the misery will be over. Plus 4. There is potential for a top 10. Oh my god. I think I'll just roll forever. Actually, it'll stop because the wind's blowing right in my face. Okay. And then it'll roll down the hill. And that's going to set me up perfectly for my next shot. And then, look how difficult this fucking shit is. The wind's going to be a dick about it. I'm going to do my thing. Okay. I got a little bit of... What the hell? Nice and easy. Hit it in the hole. Why did it go that far? It never goes that fucking far. Nope. Fuck that up, too. After all this bullshit, we're going for par on the 18th. We hit the par in. Plus 4. Oh, my God. This fucking course. And this pin placement. The holes were fucking garbage. Not happy. Not happy. Where did Tiger? Tiger finished plus 2. I started the round minus 3, ended plus 4. I lost 3 strokes on the first fucking hole. All right, so as far as the trophies I haven't won yet, I was hoping to mark this one off as I won. So... that didn't happen. So join me in the next episode as I go after another trophy I haven't won. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Deuces.